much. Let's go. And now the book of Matthew talks about the betrayal of the Lord, who prayed for many hours until he was sweating blood. The Sabbath, stripes came, they was on the run. They didn't watch him pray, forgive them and soul to his God. Stripes came against Jesus with all sacks and wafers, having axes and bows, they're probably at guns. Jesus said to them, all the while I've been intimidated, they didn't take him. Now they come against him like a thief, but that didn't shake him. Took him all the way, the bunch of spiders had to break him. Now I know to the end forever, yeah, I'm not forsaken. Kick him, whip him, strip him, defeat him, lash him, trash him, spotting him, then after him, ask them to prophesy. Who's spotting him? Imagine all the agony, all the way to Calvary. After 6 hours, that rupture, they crushed him with a spear. The pain was too much to bear.
At the end, it said, Elila Max.
Mercy and everything, whatever. Give it back and return to the king. Let's go. Oh,
that's the crucifix. Oh, that's the crucifix.